months ago. It just seems like everything just seems to be flowing a little bit easier for you now.
Yeah, I mean, I feel a lot comfortable. Obviously, some guys are out, so the role kind of expands, as well as the playing time. But, I mean, coaching, my teammates been telling me the same thing all year. Just, you know, shoot the ball when it comes, shoot it. Obviously, all year I preach to you guys that I'm going to play my role to the best of my ability. And some games it's scoring a lot, and some games it's playing defense, you know. So end of the season, it's kind of time to, you know, just play and have fun and show a little more of your game. So that's kind of what's going on right now. So, yeah.
Talked before how Memphis is going to come to play no matter who's in uniform, and they were even more shorthanded tonight than they've ever been against you guys. Yep. And still the first quarter, they were throwing some haymakers. How did you think the approach was to start the game for your team, and how do you think you recovered from that?
I think after the first time out, we were completely flat. We had no energy. I think the only person that played with energy throughout that first half was CD. So obviously that was a slap in the face, you know. He came out and punched us. At halftime, coach kind of got on us and was like, you know, we've been through this before. We have to play. It doesn't matter who's on the court. Like, teams are coming to play, you know. So second half, we just kind of just followed up on what he said and just played harder. Like, we wanted the game, so we went out and got it.
And speaking of CD, and the energy he brought, is that rare for a young kid to give you those kind of minutes?
I don't want to say it's rare because I feel like that's what he's capable of. I feel like that's going to be a consistent for him. I don't want to say it's rare because that's how CD is. That's what he had. That's how he is as a person, as a player, you know. So I think all of his baskets today were dunks, if I'm not mistaken.
That is correct.
Because we got on him the last game in New Orleans when he passed up a layup. Was it New Orleans? No, it was Denver. He passed up a layup. And he said, all right, when I get another one, I'm going to dunk everything. And he dunked everything today. I think he even tried to dunk one and he missed one.
Yes.
But no, I'm super proud of him. I think we're also proud of him. You know, obviously his first, like, real opportunity playing with us. And he definitely showed why he belongs on both ends of the court.
Speaking of, like, opportunities, what's it like seeing Raekwon, David, Jamari being able to get in the game after, you know, spending so much time in Austin and doing all that?
We love that, man. We love that. Obviously, I was in that position last year where I was in Austin and I got an opportunity. And now I'm, you know, where I'm at. You know, so seeing guys go through that and come up through that system, I'm always rooting for him. I'll always be rooting for him, whether I'm in this position or not. It's good to see guys, you know, living out their dream.
I know coming into the season, you guys expected a better record than you got. But
for sure.
Looking where you were at the All-Star break, does it feel good to get to 20 at least?
Oh, not for sure.
Is that a goal? Was that a goal or was that an accomplishment?
Honestly and truly, after All-Star, our goal wasn't wins. It wasn't like, oh, we have to get as many wins as we can to make it look good, because 20 and 59 does not look good. But our goal was to become better as a unit. Obviously, it's been the same thing all year. We have a lot of guys who are really, really young. Two of our starters are 20 and 21, yeah. Vic and Jeremy. You know, so we have a lot of guys who are young, and the goal is just to get better as season goes on. I think that was what the goal was, especially after All-Star break. Just seeing where we're at, comparing our numbers to the league, other teams in the league, just trying to keep up with them. Yeah.
I think you're being evicted here.
That guy right there.
Bestie.
That guy right there. You guys good? Or?